they had a kid. Maybe the kid wrote on it. I saw it, though. The kid could have used crayon and almost anything on it. But I'm going to shine it up. I'm going to shine that door panel up. I'm probably going to have to do all four of them, put it all blend in.
Okay.
Man, this is long-ass scratch. You can see it better when you pull your phone out, light, and look. All right. All right, EJ, let's work these scratches, bro. I didn't even see that one up there. I don't know what they hit. Maybe bushes. High speed, but he give me 30 minutes. I hope he don't come back, because it's a bad deep scratch, man. I really be wanting to take my time on this one. But they say I'm going to tell the customer a certain time. And within that certain time, they want the car. And that's just the way it is. All right. That look a whole lot better, but I gotta keep on going. Farther down. All right, I'm glad I got the extra light coming from my camera. I could move my tripod closer. Damn light. Then after I get you going on it with the heavy duty cutting green and the DA, I gotta go back over there with some glaze. This whole side is crashed though. You see if I move the tripod closer and let my dealer see what I'm talking about. Started up there by the front fender on the driver's side. Go all the way to the back tail light.
Problem, y'all.
still got to go on with another step. But I'm getting there. Tell them to come back. If they come back, I'll push them again. So now I'm double working. Thank you. driver's side, on the whole driver's side. Driver's side at the we'll see, but I'm not looking for the pass. Not even if it passes today, I'm gonna put the car back. Because I could have made this car look a whole lot better, even if I had to use my high speed buffer. Do what normally takes a couple hours to do, on especially on a car that size, quicker time for a salesman than trying to get the customer out of here. And at that point,